Daryl.
I'm sorry. Stop it.
It wasn't your fault.
No, it wasn't.